You know, every time I stand up here, I start out by saying thank you for supporting live music here at the Alley. And the interesting thing, and the most interesting thing about tonight is most of the gentlemen, all of the gentlemen on the stage behind me, have been a part of supporting live music here at the Alley since I've had it. And especially Mr. Jim Mahoney.
Check, check.
So I want y'all to have a little bit of fun with us tonight. We're gonna start out with Angels of Mercy, and it's gonna be freaking awesome. But I'm so glad to see the happy faces and the people that are out here with us tonight. This is the sort of thing that got us to do this in the first place, and the sort of thing that keeps us doing it today. So let's give it up to the Angels of Mercy and get this thing kicked off, and let's get Jim on to his 71st next year, right?
I'm just hoping to get through today.
Check. Hold on, hey, Jim, can you give me a little of your microphone, please?
Check. Hey.
Candace, that's really boomy up here, and B, can I get a little bit of Jim's microphone over this monitor?
One, two.
Sorry, I'm going to be that guy.
That's all right. I know it's because you can. I gotta change out an amp on a pen. Anybody got a deluxe speed room?
Keep on going, Jim.
You sound good over here.
Yeah, I don't think I have any of you over in this monitor.
Well, you know, I'm upset about that.
Me too. This night's all about you. I really want to hear you.
Nick, don't go there.
There we go, perfect.
Okay.
Love all the way.
so much. I just want to say, and I'm not going to, I don't want to be, in the last couple of years, we've all played a lot of benefits for people after they've gone, and I just said, fuck that, I don't want to do that anymore. And I said, you know what, I'm going to have a party while I'm still here to be part of it, and thank you all! Thank you all so much. And there are medical people in the house, and they will check me periodically to make sure that I am okay. Okay.
Hey, everybody give it up for Candace doing the sound for us. Everybody on this stage is kind of an asshole, so she's got a big job tonight. We're the right kind of assholes, though. Everybody on stage is an asshole except for Auggie. Auggie's cool.
Auggie's the best.
Yeah. Auggie!
He's so sexy, too.
Thank you. But he was.
The Commodore Hotel.
Jimmy and my 8th grade teacher at Catholic school were the only people that have ever pronounced my last name like that.
Yes, and I know why I'm doing it that way. He messaged me earlier today and said, could you piss off me when I land this? Alright, this song's got a little bit of a story, not a long one. I'm not going to bore you. But, a lot of people lived off this river for many, many years, working hard every day. And I was sitting down there drinking a beer after work, about 7 a.m. one day. Thank you very much, ladies. We have a table of true angels of mercy. Ladies I worked with over at the hospital. Put your hands up and thank you for your service.
Thank you.
thank you so much for playing the guitar. Springfield in the house? No, those are the people that paid for Springfield.
If anybody I know that comes from the same town as Homer Simpson, it's gotta be you.
Gallagher's have invaded.
Oh
my God.
I think somebody just left a note for you up there, too. Down at your feet, Jim.
Ronnie.
Jim, I think somebody just left a note for you down at your feet. Is there a note for you down there?
My buddy Brian.
Happy birthday. What'd you get here?
45 again. This is a little, can I call this a blues?
You can do anything you want, it's your birthday.
Fucking A, it's a blues. I hear mariachi static on my radio.
I'm all strung out on.
Cinco de Mayo.
someone kill me the town all light. There were few at the scene, oh, they all did agree that the man who ran the daylight like me. Oh,
That's an old song Jim wrote a long time ago.
Hi, folks, down Sanford Way. Down. Truly old. Critters walking through the yard all the time.
I have a couple for me too while you're at it.
Well, now you're gonna put that on me.
I've never done that before.
70 years, where are you going, my life?
I'm straight tripping, boo. This is more swamp music. I guess that's what we've been playing over the COVID time, anyway. And I might say Louisiana, but it holds true to the St. John's River folk.
Thank you.
We're reaching the part of the evening where just...
All right, the party's going to roll. Roll like a wheel. That's all we do. That's all, guys like us, Mahomes, that's all we can do. We play on, we play on. Thank you, Ronnie Burt Foster. Okay. Well, thank you. I'll get some duct tape on that before the next guy has to play it. Here's another blues song, country blues song.
Yes.
Hey, Jim.
You know, this isn't a jam night. So if you sign it up to play, I hope it happens. But I'm not going to worry about it tonight. There's too many people that I have to get up because they're part of the story. But we'll do what we do.
Hey, Jim.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Shalom. By the way, there will be cake and festivities later for anybody who wants it. Or now, you can eat it now, I don't care. But Fran, do you have another thing planned? I don't know, I have to ask my sister, the boss.
I'm just saying, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
No. Let's sing it, no, no, no. This is the best song you've ever played.
If I was 50, I would do that, but come on. I gotta be respectable.
Way too late.
Lou Keylon Pouch. Woody the Originals. Auggie Anton on bass. Give it up for the Angels of Mercy, please. All right. And we're going to get the next band up. Let me see. I have to pee, so I'll be right back. Gentlemen, thank you.
I'll be here.